So with partnership, but with purpose, I pass this great gavel of our government. With resignation, but with resolve, I hereby end 40 years of democratic rule of this House. With faith and with friendship and the deepest respect, you are now my speaker, and let the great debate begin. I now have the high honor and distinct privilege to present to the House of Representatives our new speaker, the gentleman from Georgia, Newt Gingrich.
Very well. Let me say, first of all, that I'm very deeply grateful to my good friend Dick Gephardt. I couldn't help but, on my side, maybe overreacted to your statement ending 40 years of democratic rule, that I couldn't help but look over at Bob Michael, who has often been up here and who knows that everything Dick said was true, that this is difficult and painful to lose, and on my side of the aisle, we have, for 20 elections, been on the losing side. And yet, there is something so wonderful about the process by which a free people decides things, that in my own case, I lost two elections, and with the good help of my friend Vic Fazio, came close to losing two others. And I'm sorry, guys, it just didn't quite work out. And yet I can tell you that every time when the polls closed and I waited for the votes to come in, I felt good because win or lose, we'd been part of this process.